care of you today. It's nice to meet you. So, do you want to start by telling me what brings you in here today? Okay. I'm sorry to hear that. I'm just gonna jot that down here, okay? Sorry if you had to wait long for me to come in. It's a really busy time. Okay. So, can you tell me your name? Right. Your date of birth? Do you drink alcohol? How often about? Don't worry, you won't get any judgment from me. I'm just here to collect some information. Okay. And how long have you been exhibiting symptoms? Alright, I'm glad you came. First, I'm going to take your blood pressure. Your arm? Either one, doesn't matter. Okay, take this one. Alright, I'm just gonna pump it up, and you're gonna feel a little bit of a squeeze on your arm, and then it'll loosen up, okay? So next I'm going to be testing your eyes, and I'm going to have you just look into a flashlight for me. I'm going to need to get up close to your face, so I'm going to put a mask on so that I don't spread germs. Technically I was supposed to be wearing this the whole time, but then it gets so hot under here and I really just don't like these. So we do what we gotta do, right? Over here, and I'm gonna flash the light near your eyes, okay? Good job. Okay. Alright, so now I want you to do this one, okay? Just look past my shoulder over here. Okay, right back there. Okay. Just past my shoulder. Now I'm gonna have a look into your ears and make sure that everything's okay in there, alright? I'm gonna use the flashlight again, okay? So we're gonna start over here. Looks good. Now we're gonna do the other one. And clean. Okay. Now, can I have you open your mouth for me? Okay. I'm just gonna stick this in your mouth a little bit. Well, actually, thank you. looks good.